He tells us, I beseech ye, brethren, that you present yourself as a living sacrifice, holy and presentable to the Lord. And what the thing about in the Old Testament is those sacrifices that were laid on the altar usually were dead oxen and dead lambs or dead goats that were burnt on the altar. Now in the New Testament, the offerings that we bring before God are living sacrifices, which means that we're up, we're living, and we're walking around.